try. Give it a try. Darn it! You need this to work yesterday.
Is the waiting room this way?
Yeah, sorry, be right with you. Give it a whirl. Calibrating timing device. Darn it! We need this thing to work yesterday.
Is the waiting room this way?
Yeah, sorry, be right with you. Impossible.
Did we just
create a time loop?
Say Cheetos.
Could you imagine the money from time travel? Could have been cool. Today is more special than time travel.
What's today?
Today, we get to explore the duality of the universe. Twins. Identical twins. It's not uncommon in my genus.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Roberts. Thank you for choosing Dream Corp LLC.
Thank you for seeing us, Doctor. I'm Peg, and this is Meg.
Peg, like, we don't use names. We like to stick to the numbers. It helps me to focus on the science. How about you sleep at night?
You don't sleep at night?
Where is Margot Daly? She's supposed to prep the patients for procedure.
Margot Daly quit after we killed patient 88.
Oh.
That's right. Well, death is not for everyone.
Patient died here?
Briefly.
Where did you take me, Peg?
No names. Let's take a deep breath together. Please, tell me the nature why you're both here.
Identity. Lack of.
You should be hearing each other's thoughts any moment now.
Is yours warm? Yeah, mine's very hot.
Well, I think that means it's working. Hammond?
I don't know.
Sadly, our research shows that the twins are not telepathic as previously believed. Well, all is not lost. On to the next study. Guilt. Twins are known for developing a nonsensical secret language.
Meg, if you want to get your own place, you should. No matter how far away we are, you'll always be my sister.